Hello and welcome to part two of Save Sci-Fi's Let's Play Kerbal Space Program. Let's resume. I think it was the Save Sci-Fi Space Program. Pretty sure that's the one. Been stuffing about it in a couple other games, so. Okay, research and development. Let's see, so. Okay, let's see what have I got in here. Air command module. Go return our ship that's in orbit to the surface. Oh, he's on a weird orbit. Okay, let's fly. Okay. So he is way out there. Okay. Let's spin him around. Roughly towards the planet, that'll do. A little bit of thrust. Seriously? Just ran out of fuel. Okay, well. So, he's lost to space, apparently. Nice, this is a nice little orbit, though. Space Command Center. Leave anyway. Okay, let's build a rescue rocket, shall we? Actually, let's just load that one. Okay, so that's pretty cool. This is Rescue 1, we are getting ready for launch. Okay, throttle up. Oh god, why are the parachutes out? That really shouldn't happen. Back to the Space Center. Whoops. Okay. This is the reworked recovery one, ready for launch. And take off. Thank you. Hi there. Okay, so there's the spell. In trouble. Nose up. Nose up. Nose up. It won't go nose up. No choice but to kill the thrust. Separate. Rotate. Lock T. Full throttle. Whoops. That's bad. Not what I wanted to do. I don't know if there's any occupants, if the occupants in that one. Oh god, he jumped! Silly little Kerbal. Okay, back to the space center. Whoops. Okay, where is this? Good cover. I'm just gonna leave that there for now. Okay. Vehicle friendly building. I feel like I can build in the way of planes. Apparently a laying down rocket. Don't go there. That sounds like an incredibly bad thing to do. Let's go back to working on this. Okay. Load. View. Load. Okay, so let's see. When that fires, they fire. That's good. So that fires those three. Okay, good. It's X202. Save. Launch. Just like to say that I'm playing this on my TV and it sort of crops the very outside of the screen a little, which makes it annoying to check some of the stuff right on the edges of the screen. So let's throttle up. Upside down now. Tease it. Wait for the tumble. That'll do. That won't do. Oh! What the hell just happened? Break free, damn it! That wasn't really breaking free. That was large amount of explosions. Nah, that can. That was live. Okay, so I've got to get another ship into orbit at least once. So I'm going to go back to the tried and true design that worked the first time. Piss that off. Okay. Here's how this works. I want to just get into space, get all that back from orbit. Okay. So far, tiny little bit of a lead, but nothing. So I can say dog. Aren't you? Any noisy little bird in the background. Anyway. Okay, we're out of those fuels. It's normally when it becomes unstable. for Luna all the time. Wait for it to hit the other atmosphere first. Okay. Just about to pass 10 kilometers. Still accelerating. Separating secondary section, more machine third. Tumbling out of control. Kill the thrust. Try and lock it on. Okay. In the atmosphere. Do I think I'm gonna make orbit? Just the fuel runs out on the thing. Whoa, god. That was not gonna happen. Burn through all the fuel regardless. Fuel is gone, good. Heat shield first would be nice. Parachute was not meant to come out. Where am I going to land? Middle of the ocean. Sped up a little bit. Let's slow the landing down. Come on, parachute. I need a little bit of time left. Good parachute. 400 meters, less than a kilometer left. Didn't quite make it to orbit, but at least I can bring it back down to the ground. The hell is that line? Must be like a seam or something. No, that's trippy. Anyway. That flight did not last in orbit like I was hoping. Yay! Let's go back to the Space Center. Go to you. Trying to get it in orbit again. Get back to the launch pad. Let's launch the X202. View. Launch. Okay. Fuel's gone, liquid fuel's holding. I'd also like to apologise for the noisy bird in the background. Who's being a pain?
Aren't you? Aren't you?
Okay, liquid fuel's gone, separating section, initiating next burn. That wreckage can still get into the ocean. Well on our way to orbit. I don't zoom through the tunnel. I forgot to separate the notch on the the join of the parachute. How around the planet am I going now? Quite a ways. I thought I was going to initiate that. I'm now almost in orbit. Trajectory. Apex. Just a tiny little land somewhere over here, apparently. Where's this guy? How are you cruising, Mr. Kerbal? Oh, orbiting elliptical orbit that takes you halfway up to the moon. Whatever the hell they call it in this. How awesome does that look? Speeding it up. Yeah, good. Losing altitude. Good. Good, good, good. Still pretty big surviving. There you go, little guy, you just EVA'd 74,000 kilometers. Now I'm falling like a brick. Let's go back to standard time, shall we? Nah, leave it at time or four. Oh god, burning up. Please tell me I didn't just lose the parachute. Parachute survived! Yay! Oh shit, grab. We reach about 400 meters, hopefully. Still 5k's up. Still pretty high. Go, parachute. I should hopefully land in the water. Any second now, the parachute should grab. There it is. Right on cue. 400 meters to the water.
Float this one down. Brace for impact, then, dude. Brace for impact.
That line's back again. I don't know what that line is. It's weird. Let's head back to base, space center. Let's recover this little dude. Smash down. Recover. Back. Okay. So I've done an EVA now. Well, I'm going to call that video too. I'll come back and I'll play it again, probably later again today, and put that up next week. So I shall catch you guys in the next video.